It's me, Donnie, here again, and today I'm back with a fun video. And today I'm doing this Eureka Science Kit, and this one is Sea Away Activity. It's here, right here. And thank you so much, Eureka, for sending us this. So let's get started. This comes with a cardboard cooler, like tin, a cup, an instructions booklet, well, that's okay, we have one. I'm gonna pick it up here. We got this cloth, we got a plastic ball, we got some modeling clay, we got a, I don't know what this is. We've got another cloth. We've got a paper clip and some and a Velcro. So we're gonna start with the first activity. And the first activity is seed dispersal by wind. One maple seed cut out and insert paper clip on the shaded part as shown in image. We're gonna take this. We're gonna be taking this. Gonna get this pen here. There we go. Look how this tournament comes. So that's the activity basically. And then we're gonna do the second activity, which says seed dispersal by water. Fill the plastic cup with water as the white plastic ball is a coconut and drop it into the cup. Observe what happens. Does it float or sink? Remove the ball and drop 3 white pea seeds into the cup. Note your observation. Alright, first we are going to fill some water in here. Add this water. Fill it hot. Alright, here we go. We're gonna have this. We have this plastic ball. We're gonna dip it. Look at it, it's floating. It's floating, actually. Yeah, and if you press it, then also it comes up, yeah. So now we're gonna be dipping these balls. Then dip 2 balls. Let me see what happens. And these are not floating, these are sinking down. So that's what the activity says. Let's move on to the third and last activity. So take your cardboard and stick double-sided tape as shown. Cover the hub with a rough jute cloth by placing it on the double-sided tape. Now rub the ball on the both cloth material. What do you observe? Remove the upper yellow cover from it. Stick the silk part in such a way that it should cover only half part of the cardboard. Remove the sticker from the Velcro and stick it on the ball. Alright, let's see what this. I don't understand this. I've done it in the school, so I'm gonna do what my teacher says. We're gonna place these 2 cloths here as shown. Like this. We're gonna put it like this. Then, we're gonna take our Velcro. And first, we're gonna just do it on the black cloth. I'm gonna show you. Here's the black cloth. And it's really smooth, it doesn't stick to it. But when we do it with the jute cloth, you can see it is not doing it smoothly and it's sticking. So that's what the activity says. And the fourth activity, I'm sorry, the third activity was not the last one. So we have make about 6 balls from the clay provided in your kit. Press the transparent strip in the middle so as to form cups on both the sides as shown. In the plastic cups so formed, very gently place three clay balls, refer the image given below. Push any one side of the plastic strip backward and let go. Did the clay balls fly? How far did they go? You will require some practice to get it right. Why you will require some practice to get it right? I don't know if this kit comes with the here I have this. I'm gonna make balls with the modeling clay. Here it is. Here's the clay. Two wall in the last four. Three balls. Now we're gonna hold it like this from the middle and we're gonna place the balls on the side. Let's move it that way. OMG. The balls just explode. And this wall all in the activity kit, and it has some like some information things. So this activity was so much fun, and thank you so much, Eureka, again, and I will see you in my next video. Bye guys.